The time has now come to suspend my campaign. I said I wanted Americans to have their voices heard. I have done that. I have no regrets.
People in the race. I defeated a dozen of the fellas. I just have one more fella I gotta catch up to.
It is now up to Donald Trump to earn the votes of those in our party and beyond it who did not support him. And I hope he does that.